one. We have pollution prevention. Some examples of that are not, of course, dumping any chemical byproducts into streams, allowing materials to escape from the process vessels into the air. We want to do as much as possible in terms of preventing any chemical species from exiting the space where the material is being produced.